Evenings at 6 o'clock, we have TeamKid, which is a recreational-based Bible study. But they'll tell you the coolest thing is these children learn scripture, they learn their verses, they learn the story through activities. But our main thing is they are learning scripture. Well, the group of kids that we've got this year have challenged each other, as well as the coaches and Team Kid, to learn more scripture and memorize scripture in our Bible. I've actually learned a lot from these children. Well, they'll come in on Sunday nights, and we will spend 20 to 25 minutes each Sunday evening for these children to quote scripture they've learned in Team Kid or Sunday school, or just reading the Bible and discovering exciting scripture. They're doing this on their own. It's the most exciting thing. A couple weeks ago, months ago now, since we didn't meet too much during December, I left there going, oh my sakes, we have worshiped. We just had a great encounter with God as these children have learned incredible scriptures. Well, this is Jacob Pickle. We've got 20 or 25 kids over there in the other building that want to be down here also because they're all learning their scripture. But these three have kind of spurred it on, so I wanted to give them the opportunity to quote some scripture for you that they have learned. And as adults, these are incredible scriptures, so I hope that you'll listen carefully. But this is Jacob Pickle and Abby Johnson and Lillian Dawson.
Do not be afraid, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. Joshua 1:9. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. Romans 3:23.
Psalm 139:1-4. O Lord, you have searched me and known me. You know when I am sitting down and rising up. You understand my thoughts from afar. You have comprehended my path and my lying down, and are acquainted with all my ways. For there is not a word on my tongue, but behold, you know it all.
Ephesians 4:32. Be kind and compassionate to one another. Forgive each other, just as Christ forgave you.